This is MagiCam, a camera that literally disappears before your eyes. As with the best of vanishing tricks, it's all done by mirrors. This new device is being field tested on the world's commonest bear, the American black bear. The results look promising. Eight-month-old cubs only come to ground when the coast is clear. Even close up, their suspicion isn't aroused. Adults, too, remain blissfully unaware. And no mother could relax if she had any suspicions. One reason for their success is the large number of cubs they produce. Some have six. The cubs also grow quickly and leave her after just 17 months. She soon has another brood. Black bears are also more sociable than other bears, and families can coexist in relatively small areas. Small and adaptable, they soon exploit new opportunities. They also have few natural predators. So the mother can leave her cubs alone when she goes off in search of food. Squirrels are hardly worth the effort, something the cubs have yet to learn. Yeah.